Talking about living in an Orwellian type of society. You gotta fucking believe that shit. That's crazy, man. Really? What a screwed up... This is what happens when psychopaths sit in seats of government. They think that they can tell everybody what to do, how to do it, how to live, and so forth. This is why that psychopaths always seek power in seats of government. Yeah. This is just crazy. And we should outlaw the freaking damn politicians because they're a danger to our society now. Utmost danger to our society.